Hi guys, welcome back to another quick tutorial. This is Ali Khan and you are watching Multicare. So in this video I'm going to show you a Windows trick that is very cool trick. So first of all guys, let me show you what is the trick. So this is a laptop in front of you. So whenever I press 1, then it will be shut down. So this video will be about this. So let me show you what is the trick. So I am going to press 1. Okay, I pressed 1 and it will be shut down. Okay, so it's going to shut down. So guys, this video is about this trick. So guys, keep watching and let me show you how to do this. So I am going to again turn on. So guys, laptop is turned on. So let us see how to do this and how to configure this setting. So first of all, so you have to right click on desktop and go to new, and after that shortcut, new shortcut. Okay, now it will ask you what will be the shortcut. So you have to type some commands. You need to type shutdown. Yes, so command is this. You need to type this command, shutdown -s -t -02. So you need to type this command and after that you need to click next, and you can name this shortcut 123. Okay, so when we double click on this 123 file, the laptop will be shut down. So I don't want to double click on this file. I want to press 1 or 2 or 3 or 9, then it will be shut down. Okay, so we need to configure it. You have to click on right click and properties. After that, in here shortcut key, you need to click here, then press any number. Okay, like 5. So this shortcut will work when we press 5. Okay, so apply and okay. So whenever I press 5, then it will be shut down. Okay, so let me show you. Now this time I'm going to press 5. See, this is 5 number and it is also going to shut down. You can change this shortcut to any key. Okay, so hope you like this video guys. If you like this video, please share and do subscribe my channel. So see you in the next video guys. Till then, goodbye.